Hello guys, in today's video I'll be drawing a girl's face. So right here I'm just starting with the outside of her face. So this is her whole face, the outside. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start working on the hair right now. I'm going to do the outline of her hair. And now I'm going to work on the one on the other side. So I'm just adding some lines in here as I go. So these are the ears over here I'm doing right now. And I'm gonna go on the other side and do the same. Okay, just was trying to check, are they the same length? So now I'm going to work on the chin. So here I'm working on the other side, so I'm going to do it the same way. Okay. Do you like her swimsuit? I'm going to do a little line right here for her torso, yeah. And right here, all I do is just draw a bunch of lines right here. I'm just trying to fix a mistake that I kind of made earlier. So down here, I'm going to do the same as I did the other side. I'm just going to make some lines right here. And now what I'll start doing is start working on her nose. This is her mouth right here. And here's her eyes. And I'm drawing the outline for her eyebrows. And for the one on the other side also, I'm just doing lines that go in the same kind of direction. So as you can see right here, I make it be taller right here. I start off taller, then I go light, the more I go. Off camera, I'm gonna try and maybe refine the rest of the drawing. The reference image shows like a shadow right here. Like here's darker than the rest of the image. So I'm gonna try and do that also. Let me make this be a bit thicker. I'll do that over here also. And her mouth. I'll just make it look a bit more slimmer. A bit slimmer than what it looks like. Her nose. Okay, and I'll result this part right here. And I can get rid of that mistake. Sorry that you had to see the light source. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and darken up over here a bit more. Then I'll work on the outline a bit. So what I'll do is I'll try to work on the rest of it off camera. Ooh, my light source away. Move the camera back a little bit. Sorry. I'm gonna move it forward. I'll just darken up over here for now. And I hope you guys liked the video. Bye bye and have a good day.